let's say promote this situation to let know that European Union is happening.
Actually,
I'm still a presenter on TV until Sunday, so in 2 days they will fire me. I used to work in the cultural department as a presenter for 3 years and before started the channel. I loved it.
But you were one of these hundreds of people who were fired in the summer.
No, not in summer. My turn was in November, 14th of November exactly.
Did they give you any reason for this?
No, not yet. And they won't, I don't think so.
Would you describe a little bit how they did it? You came into the room,
They called me early in the morning at 8 or 8:30, and they told me that I have to go right now to the TV. Okay, I told them, all right, I will go. Then I went in, they gave me some paper to sign it directly right at the in the place. I told them I wanted to bring this paper to the lawyer and bring it back. No, it's not possible. You have to sign it here. And I told them that I won't sign it here. They told okay, but anyway, you are fired, all right, goodbye. And I walked out. That was it. And now I had an email and an SMS to go into this building Sunday, 10 a.m., but I won't. I don't think it's legal what they are doing now.
Would you give me your name, please?
Sorel Arthur Kembe. Kembe.
Thank you very much.